Rust is back on schedule. After killing a person, Alec Baldwin is back on the set of his movie as if nothing ever happened. We all knew that the charges would be dropped. The elites protect their own. After all, would-be robbers get charges dropped while Soros-backed DAs arrest their victims. Justice is blind. Not in that justice is unbiased. Justice is blind because facts do not matter, only money matters. Although I still find it disturbing that a gun grabber like Baldwin would allow anything like that on his set. He should be banning all guns, prop and otherwise. Maybe I'm just blowing smoke. Maybe I'm completely off my rocker, but that is just my opinion.
And if you enjoyed this content, do not forget to like, comment, and most importantly, subscribe for more. And also don't forget to follow me on social media.